Cemented carbide is a composite material that contains mainly tungsten carbide and cobalt. Traditionally, it's manufactured with powder metallurgy, where you press the powder together and then sinter it. It's used in all sorts of industries and applications where you have problems with wear, since it's an extremely wear-resistant material. The key properties of cemented carbide is really the hardness in combination with the toughness. The hardness gives the material the wear resistance, which makes your parts last a long time. And the toughness avoids that. As for any hard material, they are often brittle, but with the toughness of cemented carbide, the part will not crack. Sandvik have been working with cemented carbide since the 1930s, 1940s, and we've been working with it within Sandvik ever since, and is today one of the leading, or maybe the leading company when it comes to cemented carbide components used in metal cutting industry, mining industry, and other industries. The conventional manufacturing of cemented carbide is made by pressing a powder together. Then you have a die and two punches that create the geometry of the part. This limits very much what you can do in terms of geometry and in turn what kind of products you can manufacture with cemented carbide. Now we instead print it, and with 3D printing you can create virtually any geometry, which opens up a lot of new possibilities. You can use it in places that were just unthinkable before. So at Sandvik we have developed a process that is kind of unique. As with anything, it comes down to the details. When you print something with the technology that we're using, binding jet technology, you need to have a very dense part that you print. Otherwise, you will not get the properties you want or the geometry that you want. So we have developed a process to manufacture a powder. So the powder is really the key that makes our printed bodies very dense, and that in turn gives you a lot of benefits when it comes to metallurgy, what kind of grades and mixtures you can make, and what kind of geometries you can manufacture and keep the tolerances with. Carbide is used in almost any industry, since all industries basically have a problem with wear that limits the productivity of your equipment. The industries that will benefit the most from being able to print it instead are industries like the metal cutting industry, oil and gas industry, battery manufacturing industry, food industry. So it's used almost everywhere, and all these will benefit from having carbide that can make their machines more productive and the parts last longer. I'm really thrilled about the new possibilities for innovation that 3D printing enables. Things that you couldn't even imagine before all of a sudden becomes rather easy. Problems that you've been trying to solve within the industries for decades, all of a sudden we can produce these parts that solve the problem in a matter of weeks. It's an exciting future for an engineer to be able to work within this field.